week 8, and now it's week 16, and we're graduating. So it flew by for me as well. We have several dignitaries from Rancho Santa Ana Community College and Santa Ana College that I'd like to introduce. I'd like to introduce Zeke Hernandez, who's the Board of Trustees. Donald Mahaney, Director of Fire Technology. Chief Jeff Boyles. From our Academy Fire Tech Department, Terry Wan and Chris Ross. Give special thanks to Norma Castile, Twinette, and Hillary Barker for being the support staff in the office, taking care of all their paperwork, and getting us to this point as far as the certificates. We have the certificates here, and that's an important piece of paper that you guys need to get that job. I'd like to give a special thanks to Fred Ramsey, LA City apparatus operator, retired. I'll get to the point. This is my first academy. I was appointed academy coordinator, academy director, and academy chief a couple times ago with it, 17 weeks ago. So this is the first time I'm up here in front of you. But I want you to know these people have been trained. Your sons and daughters have been trained to the highest level. And with Fred Ramsey, his historical knowledge, he's been teaching here for 20 years. So he brought the historical knowledge. He's been a lead instructor for hose, for fire control.
Most consecutive push-ups. Okay. Jordan Perez, 89. And then most consecutive pull-ups, John Badger, 35. The standard physical fitness test that we have is called the BIDL. It's a physical assessment that involves completing a series of simulated fire ground activities, including things like pulling hose, carrying ladders, crawling, victim removal, carrying and hosting hose. All of this is supposed to be accomplished in under 9 minutes and 34 seconds. But we did much better than that. And our fastest time, 10 seconds from the record, was 4 minutes and 55 seconds. Justin Camba. Good job, Camba. We also have academic recognition for academics, for grades. So we have some top scores, and it's very competitive. I can say the top score to the bottom score was a 7% difference. 7%, so it was close. With that, our top three scores today, I'd like you to stand. Third highest score with a 95.35, that's out of 100%, so 95%, 0.35, Nicholas Carolina. Scoring second highest with a 95.43, Dylan Locke. And then we give our highest score, we'll get the Monsignor Salmon Performance Award. Monsignor Salmon was a very long-term fire service chaplain in Orange County. He played a very positive role in the fire service, both on the career side and the pre-career side. He attended every Santa Ana Academy graduation during his time as chaplain and even through his retirement. He married many of the individuals in the fire service, and he saw us out. He knew the importance of education, so in his memory, the Monsignor Salmon Performance Award was established, representing the highest overall academic score in the class, and that's going to go to Justin Camba. 95.73. Your loved one, come to the stage. Please feel free to get to the center to take a picture for their Kodak moment as they receive their certificate. They received their certificate. State of California did change the requirements for Firefighter 1. So in January, every one of these recruits, instead of having to work for 6 months or 1 year as a volunteer to get their Firefighter 1, in January they will be able to apply for their Firefighter 1 certificate and have that. The work requirement shifts. I will give one point of direction. Our audience is standing on that side. If we could shift to this side, because all the recruits are going to be lining up down there. Matthew Humphreys. John Huffman. Mitchell Bounty. Donald Pierce. Justin Bailey. Daniel Gano. Yeah! Jorge Barroso. Sergio Arriaga. Nolan Shetsley. Kyle Koffenberg. Carter Benley. Andrew Freeman. Alfred Becker. Jacob Wilson. Mark Gomez. Shane Reardon. Brian Marsh. Carlos Contreras. Matthew Magani. Tanner Megas. Jason Garcia. Kyle Patone. Thomas Mercurio. Yeah.
Watch as the fire rages, our hearts are never tame, 'cause we were.
We have come to the end of our ceremony. I have one last formal command to give the 176th Basic Fire Academy.
Academy, attention! Academy 176!
176. You're dismissed. Special notes. You've completed your first step in your career. Please keep in touch. Congratulations to you, but also to your families and your friends. Good luck.
Sí, mandó mensaje apenas el jueves, la noche.
Imagínate. Recording. Yeah,